Yonder roses on display, Mrs. Bluebell's paradise. Lady birds and butterflies among jasmine and dado vines. Mrs. Bluebell trimming her chicken dinner, she was dove. Then I bought a bunch of roses and quite swiftly left. Monday roses try their best to cover signs of disbelief. I am late, you know I try, but it's become a leitmotif. Monday roses gave their best, but all my hopes were deceived. When she caught a hint of lipstick on my scary cheek, and Tuesday lavendered and lost until five. Saturday tulips were burnt alive. It's just a phase, it won't last for a week. But it was all over when she got away. Monday roses at the window, losing color, turning gray. For a second I could hear her, but her voice faded away. You were right, the ink is dry, and there is nothing to unsay. Monday roses in the evening were a giveaway. And Tuesday lavendered and lost until five. The Saturday tulips were burnt alive. It's just a phase, it won't last for a week. But it was all over when she got away. Infamous souvenir itch, rapid pause and slow twitch. Good intentions, wrong pitch, Mrs. Bluebell getting rich. Infamous souvenir itch, rapid pause and slow twitch. Good intentions, wrong pitch, Mrs. Bluebell getting rich. And Tuesday lavendered in lasso to five. Saturday tulips were burned alive. It's just a phase, it won't last for a week. But it was all over when she got me. And Tuesday lavender didn't do the trick. The Saturday tulips were feeling sick. It's just a phase, it won't last for a week. But it was all over when she got away. Monday roses on display, Mrs. Bluebell's paradise. Lady birds and butterflies among jasmine and dado vines. Mrs. Bluebell trimming flowers when my freedom was retrieved. And sweet Rosie made a promise in her trumpet.